Nebraska bringing four here. Simon steps up, down the middle, intercepted. It's the freshman Malcolm Hartzog. They were picking on him early, but he closes out the night.
Connell looking deep, looking for the end zone, into coverage, and that's intercepted. Malcolm Hartzog, for the second straight week, makes a pick. The freshman delivers, poorly thrown by O'Connell, and Nebraska turns over Purdue.
Mertz picked off at the 40. Hartzog still on his feet and takes it back to the 37-yard line on the